Hi, and welcome back to our channel. In this episode of After the Land Rover Experience, we take on Engineer Pass, which is part of the famous Alpine Loop. This pass is a 20-mile trail which crosses over the San Juan Mountains from Lake City to Ouray, Colorado. It makes its way through old mining towns, past waterfalls, and meadows dotted with wildflowers. Engineer Pass's highest point reaches 12,800 feet, and you will be amazed by the breathtaking 360-degree views from the top, and also from the nearby Odom Point. We started our journey from Lake City, Colorado, and traversed this pass from east to west. Enjoy! As you have seen, from the east part of the trail to the top was fairly easy on gravel and dirt roads with minor exposed rocks. From here on the way down, the west part of the trail gets rockier, steeper, and in some parts very narrow.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining us. We had a blast running Engineer Pass and were amazed by its beauty and splendor. Until next time.